gunman carrying an R-type weapon was reportedly shot by police Saturday afternoon after ramming his vehicle into a Walmart distribution center and opened fires on employees. It was reported that multiple people had been shot in the incident, which began just after 3 p.m. south of Red Bluff, 120 miles north of Sacramento and 30 miles south of Redding. Witnesses told that there were at least three people wounded, including a woman who was shot as she tried to flee the building.